Welcome back, dear students. Today we will discuss question answer of lesson 2. Answer the following. Question number 1. Explain any two features of Windows 7. Answer. There are only two features, but in your book there are so many features, but in this answer we will discuss only two. A. Searching made easier. Using Windows 7, we can quickly search any file or folder in our computer. B. Flexible taskbar. The taskbar of Windows 7 is more flexible. We can pin our favorite programs on the taskbar as for easy access. Now, question number 2. What is a taskbar? What are its various sections? Answer. The taskbar is a long horizontal bar at the bottom of the screen. It has three sections. A. Start button. B. Notification area. C. Quick launch bar. All of you know about it. Start button, notification area and quick launch bar on the taskbar. Now, question number 3. What are the various options that help in specifying as to how icons should be displayed on the taskbar? Answer is, there are three options that help in specifying as how to how icons should be displayed on the taskbar. A. Always combine hide labels. It will pile up the icons for the same program and only show the icons without their labels. B. Combine when taskbar is full. This option will pile up the icons only when there are many Windows program open. C. Never combine. It prevents any paling and will show each Windows label next to icon. This is for taskbar options. Three options that will help you how to show the icons in the taskbar. Now, question number 4. Describe the steps required for setting the date and time in Windows 7. Students, where is the date and time? Date and time is present on the taskbar, on the notification area. So, how will you change it? The steps are here. The steps required for setting the date and time in Windows 7 are: A. Click the right on the notification area where you will see date and time. B. Select the date and time option. C. The date and time dialog box will appear. D. To change date, select current day and month. To change E. To change time, select hour, minute and second in the text box located. F. Click OK. Now this way you can change your date and time of your computer. Question number 5. Write a short note on the document icon and the recycle bin. There are many icons on the desktop, but in this question we discuss only two icons, document icon and recycle bin. First, document icon. The active document window on an application can be minimized to a document icon, which get placed on the taskbar. We can restore the document window by clicking on the document icon. Second, recycle bin. Recycle bin is a folder that holds the deleted file folders. The deleted file folders can be stored to their original locations from recycle bin. So student, now your chapter 2 is over. In next video, we will start our third chapter of computer subject. And your third chapter is about MS Word. Thank you for today.